Asleep in at the farm to have somebody.